Next challenge, suck it up. Players have to move 20 M&Ms from a cup to a plate. The catch? Players must use a straw and suck each M&M up with the straw and place it on the plate. If an M&M falls, it must be placed back in the cup. The first player to move all 20 M&Ms from cup to plate is the winner.